Okey-dokey.
We're on with Risk of Rain 2. Didn't really have any game really scheduled, so I wanted to play ahead. Didn't really feel like playing, Have a Nice Death. So, in we are with Risk of Rain. Change up the game modes a bit. What to play as? Funnily enough, how the highest wave for both of these. 110. Why is this one 102? The one I use the most, the one hunter that I use the most. Well, survivor, not hunter. One survivor I use the most has survived the least. Alright. Let's change that. One of the day. Not me shit. Alright, in we go.
Let's keep jumping, let's keep jumping.
Oh boy, I'm gonna die immediately, aren't I? How many more? Oh boy.
Thank you.
Key. That's gonna be helpful. That's needed. Equipment thing that'll heal me, thank God. God.
Oh good, I leveled up and healed up a bit.
Banner's gotta be absolutely fucking useless. I'll take it. Thanks for the raincoat. That's gonna be useful. Hopefully. Leech seed. Yep, I need health. I need health healing items. Especially against this. Oh God. Look at all the items though. Movement speed, more health, that's nice. Woo! Hey, stuff that deals damage. I'm gonna keep the health though currently. So glad I grabbed the... Oh, I need that. A watch. Don't like the watches. I see a scrapper over there. That's good. At least I can get rid of the watch. Ooh. Free extra life.
Yay!
Alright, what do we got? Take the power cell. Alright, where are we going? See that we're not getting close to that scrapper. Should I make a run for it? Not a good idea. We don't need money in this, so I don't need to hit that. How useful that will be. I heal when I'm out of danger. That's nice. Crowbar, I'll take. Ouch. Speed. Oh, it's the scorpion. Come on, throw the fucking thing. Yes, critical strike. I need that. Thank you. Or bleed. Extra health. Wait, is that a hop-up feather? No, it's a... something. Oops, a little too far out. I'm debating if I should trade this out for the... for that. Kitty bear. Yes, more goggles. Good, more critical strike. There it is. Still where? Okay. red whip that's useless to me. Ooh, guillotine, that's good. Though not right now, but it will become later. Woo! Barely missed me. Movement speed and attack speed, thank you. Oh god! Good still. All right. Only a few more of them remaining. I don't want any of those. Kind of great that the enemies now have a medkit. Great. It'll make it harder for me to kill them. Ooh, perfect. Oh no. Realize where I was. Watch. Teddy bear, I'll be glad to take it. Oh god, there's a lot of things! Whip. It's all the way up there. Ooh, yes, goggles. That I can catch. One of the random equipment that changed every time I activated. Okay, good. Stealth kit, that's nice. Should dismantle now. Up here outside of their usual environment. Oh, that's great. What's this over here? Oh. Oh, med kits. That could be useful. Time. The enemies have spawned in. I was gonna do the mushrooms, seeing how I don't really have the time to sit and sit still with the limited amount of space I have. I'm like, but where are the mushrooms? You guys get to have medkits, I'm having medkits. Turning the mushrooms into something that actually can heal me. There we go. Oh! How useful. I'll hold on to that. If I run into the correct boss, I can use it on them and get the legendary item, the boss drop that I want. Well, I guess I'll hold on to this until then. Or until we have to move. Take a shield. An armor shield. Helpful. After this wave, we're grabbing moving, so I'm grabbing it ahead of time. Missile launchers. I would keep those if I didn't have a blunderbuss I wanted to keep. Another med kit. Scanner. Just keep moving. Everything dead? Credit card, huh? Bet I don't need it. Oh, I could have grabbed. Well, it's actually. Like, I don't need another raincoat, but I could have used it as a 3D item. Darn it. Ooh, goggles! Can't find my goggles. Oh, there they are. Upright. 35%, huh? Any green? Oh boy, you better not land right on the border. That's gonna cut out most of my area that I can move. Doing outside the border, huh? More goggles, 5%. or sprint speed. Or sprint speed. Enemies remaining. Whoa, too far out. More goggles. Need to get 100% critical strike. If I can get the scythe, that'll be perfect. They die before I even have a chance to throw my ninja star. Oh yes, I'll take another leech seed. Another key, huh? I've yet to see a locked chest, but it's not like I'm able to go looking around for them right now either. Take more attack speed. Do I want to use the blunderbuss on these guys? Is there... Well, it's a bit too late now, actually. Like, is there an item that I get out of them worth it? Do I want to have my own little sphere things going around killing... No, wait. No, wrong ones. It is the spheres. Or I get two of my own sphere companions. Oh, cool. Now they have more movement speed. Just what you needed. Them to be able to catch up to me. Well, at least it doesn't increase our damage. Them moving faster doesn't really change anything. Stun grenade, that's nice. Damage went up close. Cell phone. Could be useful if I didn't have a different item that I needed to keep in my inventory currently. Where's the portal? Oh, down there. Oh, good, we got some sights! That's 60%. Back here. Back speed. Is that a teddy bear back there? Let's grab her, that's barely within reach. Good.
Oh boy. I'm so glad I have so much movement speed.
Yes. I have 70%. Pick another one of those. That's the three that I need to max out that. Oh, the guillotine's gonna start coming in handy. More damage to bosses. More razor wire. I would like to get a wisp in a jar. Take that. That's very nice, especially seeing all the amount of elites I'm starting to get now. I'm too fast for you, neener, neener, neener. Good, more health. Try and touch me. You can't. Ouch. Ooh, Dio's best friend! Yay, now I officially have a second life. Whoa! I don't want that. I want the teleporting doodars. I went round in a circle. Good, more gasoline. If I can get the oxygen tank, that'll make the gasoline better. Any more of them? Huh? Ooh, drones. I would like to keep the drone calling thing in, but again, I need to keep the blunderbuss until I use it. Death skull, slow down, that's good. Another epic. Though I may actually scrap this epic now that but what is this? Oh, it's the jar. Is that up? That please. Make it quick. There we go. There's the chest. There's the locked chest. Land, would you? Oh, there's the Will-O-The-Wisp. Could have saved my one scrap for that. Yep. Where's the... There we are. Okay. Alright, let's throw one thing in. Aw, it took health. Oh, nice! I got this thing. That's good. Now I have Will-O-The-Wisp. A lot of good things. Teddy bear. Another scrapper, this is barely out of range. Ouch. Plate with a crowbar, goggles, Celine. Two more goggles, and I'll have full 100% critical strike. One more goggle. Bar. Like, I don't really need any three of these. Double jump, that's good. What I'm saying is also being drowned out by the game. Bleach, that would be nice. Another shipping request, that's good. Ooh, bind the shield, that's extra good. More damage to the bosses, that's very good. Attack speed. Ooh. Healing flower, that's nice. Another double jump. More health. Shopping card. Well, there's just tons of items all over the place now. Be expected, seeing how I put the amount of enemies to double at this point. I'm at this point of the game, I'm able to just take on everything instantly. Not to mention everything just dying instantly too. I'll take that. More healing. Alright, there we go. Those two. Anything else? Well, this thing. I don't need it. Okay. Alright. There's no good 3D printers currently near me that I can hit for the common scrap, so. Could be useful, so let's stock up on a bit of them. There we go. Having being able to throw out my Ninja Star 5 times is good. Another fuel cell, that's nice. Or another shield generator. Perfect. I have all the critical strike now. This may be the correct stage for me to get the... What are these things called again? Like their version of their boss, I can get the boss drop I want. Ooh, yes, I'll take more missiles. Well, I'll take missiles, not more missiles. Don't need a roll of pennies. Don't need the watch. Good go. Health thing back that I lost. A chance. Like six of those? Wow. The leech seed, that's good. The hoofoot feather, that's also good. Oh great, now they have critical strike chance. Although it's only 5%. If I see them start getting goggles, I'm gonna be scared. Or attack speed. This should be a boss wave. Oh god, that's very bad. Oh, those things up here. So will I get a void item? The guillotine, that's good. Like, I'm running away. Hmm.
Okay.
Whoops, didn't mean to do that. The one that died all the way up here, I also had an item that's hilarious. The chest! Oh no, I used all my common scrap. I thought it took one of my crowbars. Ooh, the happy mask. Scrapper. Alright, more goggles, although I don't need more. Movement speed. Another pair of goggles, even though I don't need more. Oh yay, that oxygen tank. Alright, I may have to get rid of the happy mask. It's difficult to tell what some trying to combo. Nothing up there. All right. It's just death and carnage everywhere. Take another coffee. Darn it, not the bosses I want. Ooh, a ukulele, finally! Double jump! Oh, enemies. I'm surprised I still have. Oh, okay, not a boss I don't want. Come on, I want the boss imp. Still find funny how this guy is still alive. How is he still alive? What's that item? I can't see it. The moment I let out an attack, they all die. Is there a scrapper here I can use? Here we are. Those. Those. That. That. This too. They and I have way too much movement speed currently. Oh god, the frame drop there. Crowbar. Gasoline. Merge from defeated mob. Alright. Stood there, did nothing, and they died. Oh, great. Now they go invisible when they die. Well, when they get close to dying. Well, I have so many common scrap now. Being in my mere presence caused them to die. Shield generator. Woo! Got me flying! They all died in unison. Wow. All I did was kill one and they all died in unison. Like, I know I have crowbars that would basically insta-kill things if they were on full health. And things that go boom when things die, but jeez. Now all I need is the submissile, the... Submissile? The dagger, basically. The epic dagger. Demorial? No. I can't say the word right. Simiantorial! No. Soon. Okay, there's another scrapper I can use nearby. Another teddy bear. Need more of those. I'm like, where are the bad guys? Another oxygen tank. Still debating if I wanted to get rid of the war banners. Like, they only appear when I level up, and the higher level I get, the less likely I'm able to get them. I guess I'll turn it all. Oh god, the frame drop. I just got rid of the war banners, and then I got another one. Crowbar, nice. Another armor plate, that's not helpful. That's very helpful. Saw blades. Still need to use the blunderbuss though. I have 12 hoop hoop feathers? Damn. I can jump 13 times. Oh god. The frame droppage. Things just dying left and right. items scattered everywhere, jeez. So the guillotine, that's nice. That 8 leech seed's good. I can't grab the lunar coin in this frame rate. There we go. They spawn in only to immediately fall out of the sky. It's already dead. The boss spawned in to immediately die. Okay, time to get rid of crap. Oh, fantastic. They now have a 4-leaf clover. Oh, well, at least the 4-leaf clover is not going to do them any good because they don't have anything that can really apply buffs. Oh. Another scrapper. I'm kind of happy that I could get more attack speed. Should I? I have 33 white scrap and how many syringes? 8. My attack speed's already kind of crazy, but screw it. Get myself more attack speed. Where should I stop? Look at that, the raincoat was used to deflect the buff. This will make 20 syringes. So I've yet to grab any of these items lying all over the place. I really should. Let's stop at 30, why the hell not? Although I was already kind of thinking about it, but seeing how I'm like 3 ways now. There we go, 30. Let's grab all these items that are all over the place. Oh god, my attack speed's so fast. The Warhorn. I don't know how useful that will be, seeing how I've yet to actually use it. Use my equipment. More gasoline. I'm like, ooh, more attack speed! I have 30 already, I don't need more. Where's my item? Oh god. The boss spawned in and immediately died. As usual.
Crap, there's so many items all over the place.
They may also need to get rid of the hunter's necklace. The amount of healing orbs all over the ground. How many more of them? Hey, it's finally over. I'll take that. Or uncommon stuff. Hell yeah. You're going this way. Oh, I need that. Cool. Alright, so next time I see a boss, I'm killing it and then switching out the item for that. Because this is the one boss drop that I've been wanting to get. See, now there's a 3D printer here for it already? Oh, okay, I'll use that instead. Oh, I did get it! Got the Sumerial Dagger or whatever. Now if I just kill one thing, everything just continuously stays dying. Come on, land on it. There we go. Darn it. Land on it! Falls off. Okay. Boom. Good. Gimme. Off we go. There we go. I was wondering when things were gonna start suddenly dying again. Although, to be honest, now that I have this, I don't actually need it, now that I say that. But I was also thinking when I get the void item of this, the void version of it, then having that would be good. Oh, whoops. I wanted to do the wax quail. Oh, well. That's actually very good, this thing, because it can send out the daggers whenever I want it. Like, put it down and then I don't have to do nothing. The daggers will do my work for me. Another crowbar or goggles. I can get the epic item that sends out wisps every time I heal. Well, overheal or whatever. Like, that'd be nice. add like another bit of like I don't have to do anything. Grenades, 12. All right. Boom! All the bosses dead. How many goggles do I have? 14. Only having more than 100% critical strike actually gave you anything. Like triple the amount of damage chance or whatever. Instead of it being double, like ultra critical, super critical hits. Instead of it just being critical hit. Oh my god, the amount of daggers sitting in this one location. Hey, another blunderbuss. I got another pair of antlers. Probably should have scrapped that actually. Grabbed my antlers before grabbing that one, but I just barely noticed I grabbed them. Alright, I'll take it. So, the boss drop. Not gonna need it though, so scrap it and then I can use it on something else. Do I keep the blunderbuss on me, or do I move out for some? So is there any other items laying around? A whole ton of them down here. Ooh, yes! Use up all my regenerative before I leave. At least. Let's also use all the rest of my other common scrap. Because eventually I'm just gonna keep running into more and more elites. How far are we going for now? We got to wave 60? Alright. Wish this worked kind of faster. Alright, one more. Ooh, I'll have exactly 20. Yep. Alright. I do have a red and a yellow. Oh, look at that, locked crate immediately. Another will-o'-the-wisp. Hey, look at that, another warhorn. There we go. Aware. Because I know that I have a whole ton of goggles. And there is a goggle. Oh, look at that. There's another pair. I think there's a 3D printer of goggles over there. I can go and spend them. There we go. Alright, look at that. Another blunderbuss. Cool. Well, when I see a boss, I can use this one. And just grab that one. War. Before I start the cascade that's gotta keep things dead, I wanted to check if there was any bosses. Ooh, that's good. Kill that. Kill the crowbar. I want to get this jelly. So I need another boss to murder. Perfect. Because their boss drop is actually kind of helpful. Ooh, yay! Oh yeah, I can only summon three. You can only summon three gummies in a time. I can only have three gummy clones. This is helpful. There we go. These crowbars. I'm glad that there's two enemies I have yet to find. Allows me to do this. Oh no. Well, where are the two enemies? Where are they, huh? They're not here! I'm not getting a pinpoint saying where they are! No, the game screwed me! This is so bullshit! Where are they? Huh? Where are they? They're not here! They didn't spawn in! Kill the last two enemies! Where? They're not here! Oh, damn it. Having such a good run. And the game's like, nope. The two enemies that are still in the game are not in the game at all. It's just like, thanks, game. Screwed me over. Another 45 minutes. I already did those trials, or are those new because of the DLC? Like, I should have all the artifacts. I've managed to do all of this, but I still have yet to unlock this. Well, I never really did once yet, so. Alright, goal. Obliterate myself. Unlock the skin. Get an item, please. Oh God. All of that and I got not a single item. Is it? There it is. Come on, I need an item again. There we go. There's another item. To grab though. Commons, not uncommons right now. I could go for more critical strike right now by getting goggles, but that's not gonna do me anything. Anything's on fire will help a lot more.
Woo!
Woohoo! Boss drop right off the bat. Nice. I don't know, 25% critical strike. All right, we're all set. Things may get a little more intense later in, but we're good. Coin. Monsters left, huh? He left. Press over down that way. Ooh, a golden. Don't know if I want to hit that just yet, though. There we go. Okay. That'll be good. Double jump. Hello. I have enough health. There we go. Yes. Perfect. Oh, look at that. There's the teleporter. I don't really hate the commander. I just don't use them all too much. Grab gold portal or no? Nah, screw it. Alright, boss time. Alright, that's one down. Where's the other? Oh, behind it. The artifact? Oh, the command artifacts. This thing. I like it though, it's nice. Gives me the build that I want. Alright, that. I need this. Well, I'm trying to do like a speed run because I want to unlock the skin for this guy, so another reason why I'm choosing this. If I can get through it fast. Typically, I don't like having to run this for long runs because in the end, I just run around and having to deal with collecting all the items for what I want. Can you not, Beetle Guard? I'm trying to grab my item. More goggles. What are those? Alright, gold portal. I don't really know if I want to build the build. I'm just going with whatever items are good at the moment. Where are the enemies? There they are. Okay. One more pair of goggles. Let's see how much for the chest. Shield so I can use weight item more. Angler wool lizard. Good, good, good. Give me more items. Just saving up money. All right, let's see, where are the pillars? Get the ones at the far back. Yeah. Really hope that they fix that, but very much doubt it. Get another item. Robots at this point. I think I have enough to buy all four of these. But fix the like loading time for it to load up. I have no idea. I just hope that they fix it at some point, but I doubt that they will. Yeah, I should be grabbing more of these. Alright. Quick quickly get all of these done. To grab more movement speed items too. Oh, they both died. Nice. Oh. I just have the problem where, like, when I load up the game, like, if I do anything to it to try to get it to respond, it immediately goes, like, not responding and closes. So I just leave it alone until it fully opens. Alright, portal! Ouch. Oh well, it's not like it would matter. Like, if only I still had the blunderbuss. Oh, look at that! Got it anyway. I'll take that. I need healing. More sprint speed. Why is he attacking something that's all the way out there? There are closer enemies, dude. My shields up if I want to keep the missiles. Here we are. All right, come on, next stage. I need to find a celestial portal. Another golden portal. Yep. Let's see, how much is this? Ouch. 1300. Oh boy. Alright, we're good. Any big clusters? Oh, look at that. There's a void thing here. I didn't even notice. Stop wiggling. I can't hit you if you're wiggling. Perfect. Blunderbuss. More attack speed. And die. There we are. Alright. I've got wands. Can you... which do I want? I guess I'll take the daggers. And for this thing to heal me if things get too close. Ooh, nice! Upkey. The void seed stuff. Over here somewhere. But on the ground. Oh, there's a challenge of the mountain. You have to find any of the void seed stuff or the teleporter. What is it? Oh, there's the teleporter. Oh, item. Have another dagger. Two left, and they're all good. Perfect. Ooh, another boss drop. Let's take this time. Guess this will do. Grab a teddy bear. Grab this for more healing. Left. I keep going straight for the portal each time. I can open a celestial portal that time. Need to get more sodas though to increase my movement speed. I did see a common item drop, but it's in an undesirable location. Did he just fall through the floor? Before I'm teleported out. No, I could have grabbed the soda! Do I challenge the final boss, or do I keep going for the celestial portal as planned? Down goes the dynamite. Die, potted plant. Okay, where's the portal? Well, teleporter. There it is. Alright. Woo! Ouch. Could grab that. Well, lately, I guess. Like, these are all missing, and I am standing still. How's that possible? Alright. Teleport is this way. There it is. Keep going for Celestial Portal. Quickly, before it dies. Alright, that. Oh, I can literally be doing absolutely nothing and still kill things. As long as I'm moving, that is. Where are the enemies? Like, I'm on, I see you, and yet there's hardly anything spawning. Is it because the teleporter's in a very advantageous whatever? Even so, like, wisps should be spawning in still. And I'm down here. Need to get more hoop feathers. The one's not doing it anymore. Got a void eye seed. Alright. Like that. I don't like those though. Those need to die now. There we go. Oh, look at that, that was fast. Grab that. And grab it. Alright, cool. I just need to get a few more teddy bears to make that a little more viable protection. Let's see. Where is the teleporter? There it is. I'm already on ha ha ha. Of course I am. Well, those guys died, and they're dead too. Huh, thought I had more than 10 crowbars. Oh well. 10 will be good for now, actually. There's other items I need to stack up on. Switch between teddy bears and daggers until I fill up my dagger. Where are the enemies? Come on, this is supposed to be the hardest difficulty. I even made it that the enemies are doubled. Whoops. Here we go. Next stage. The celestial portal ship. Lost all the way down there. That item drop. The orb appears. There we go. Boss dead. Oh, there's a second. Not like it mattered. It died too. Portal. Do I care to go do the void stuff to get some free items? Enemies. This is like the 10th time I had to ask. Oh, great. The game's like, I'll show you enemies. Here you go. Have the beat, not the beetle jars. I don't know their name. Like jar something. I know the run has been about half an hour long, but still, where are the enemies? scanner. Oh, great. Jar gunners. Oh, they're dead. Doing the void stuff would just take up time, and there's nothing I need in the shop. Yay, celestial portal. Finally. Alright, scanner. Where's the thing? Scanner? It didn't pick up the portal! The teleporter, where is it? Oh, fantastic. These things are here. This is why I need it, the void being interested in me. Oh. Wait. Alright, scanner, don't fail me this time. It's not finding it. What? Scanner, you're useless to me! Either it is finding it, I'm just not seeing the icon. Fine then, finding it the old-fashioned way. Where's the particles? Not seeing any. Well, that's not good. There. Was picking it up. I just wasn't seeing it. Alright, find a bus. I'll clear the boss fast. Wait on its cooldown now. Although the boss may just be instantly dead anyway. Where are the enemies? I just had to ask! You want enemies? Here, have the void enemies you asked for, thanks. I have a feeling I'm gonna get a void boss. Yep. You need to die and I need to get away. Cool. Oh, no, 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 no. So that's a very cool effect. Like, see them just go, and like the colors turn black and white. Hate them though, still. More attack speed. Not like I'm getting needed though soon. I'm getting into the portal and die. Oh, I didn't grab the one item. Shoot. I did actually need to go into that new shop. Whoops. Oh well. Not like I need more lunar coins. 334. I don't need the lunar necklace or whatever it is called again. 15 crowbars. Achievement for the loader, I believe, or is it the mercenary? Enter a celestial portal within half an hour, I think. I don't think I've done that one yet. Whoop. Oh! Whew. I'm like, I missed my landing. Alright, time to obliterate myself and get the skin. Yay! Skin achieved. Damn, he looks a lot cooler. Most of the skins do. Your one I still need to get. Got you. Your one I still need to get. You. Got you. Got you. Still need to get. Still need to get. Still need to get. Still need to get. Although I don't like you. I don't like you either. You're fun! I don't like you. I don't like this one either. Vex is debatable. Alright. Well, that's all the time that I have for. In about 2 hours, I don't really have the time for another run, so. Strange how the pause menu is still a thing, even though on the main menu. So, yeah. Don't really have a game scheduled for tomorrow either. It was the mod pack, but I'm not playing that anymore. So. But yeah, the next stream, 10 o'clock tomorrow. 10 o'clock my standard time. If you want to see the past streams, there is a YouTube channel. Just click on the YouTube link down below. If you're watching from YouTube, you want to catch me live, there is a Twitch link in the description. Let me know what games you want to see me be playing. There are 2 slots open. Although when Tears of the Kingdom come out, I'll definitely be playing that, so in another 2 weeks. Looking forward for that. So, till the next one. Bye-bye.